Here we go. Chapter 3, onward. But the audio being low. I haven't figured out what that is. That is a thing. Okay. Which way to go? Punched a rock. Category Barrow. Barrow? Barrow.
The queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
I want to make sure on one thing. Okay, good.
Arcane Mysteries, yours for a prize.
I'm gonna get better ones regardless anyway, eventually. Let's go get things. Hello. Okay, I had to break it.
Oh, that's one lucky die.
Hey, you little cutie idiots.
Hello there.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
The Dragon Lord is so cool and evil. Not like you, cutie idiot. You're a gross fate maker. What's the deal with that anyway? Being good is dumb and stupid. You should just give up now. Or you can just stand there like a dumb dummy and listen to me the whole time while the... Bleh.
Classic narcissist. Saw a lot of myself in her.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Ah, nice. Gun-toting zombies, all right. Like that. Ooh, hello. In here? Nope.
have you?
Oh no! Evildoers! Whatever shall I do?
No holding back!
Alrighty. And just mark the ones I don't want. Next time I find a vendor, do a quick drop on them. I cast around the owner. That's why. Do this one instead. Ah ha ha ha. Nah, just ammo. Alright. Look for anything else that could possibly be in the area, but I don't see anything else.
Evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other somewhere nice and quiet, like your grave.
Get crabs. Hello, that thing jumps. Hi.
Best.
Climax Blast!
I want to look around this area real quick.
Hey, boundaries.
Oh.
Respect them.
Okay, okay, okay. Ah, exploration pays off.
The more the dice, the better the loot.
All right, I think we're good. Maybe. I hope so.
I'm a talking skeleton!
You must be lost. Let me show you the way out.
Ah, missed.
Oh, you really thought you were going to win, didn't you?
I get to ride a spider.
I have one little noise I need to take care of, but. Where is it? Thank you. I can't turn it off. There it is. Turn that crap off.
That is a nice trick.
Hey. Oh no, my inventory's full again. What a shock. That sucks.
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the room.
Hey.
Catastrophe and my command! Oh God, the look on your face!
would advise against sudden movements around me.
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
Ah, jeez.
Burn it, stab it, kill it!
We're freaking out. It's just a mimic. This is why I shoot every chest just to be sure.
Holy hell. Oh, the baby boy.
As the mimic dies, it belches out the...
My spell's ready!
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Oh boy.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, team?
All right.
Never stood a chance.
Oh, hello.
Moldy barrel was filled with decay and dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to roll.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. State six.
Who's up for some fun?
Ah, stop moving.
Let the magic begin!
Oi, okay. I gotta get to where I can inventory increases. I assume this is a boss fight about to happen.
Excuse me while I slip into something more catastrophic. You'll never get the Sword of Soul, you idiot!
This time, kill her so long she doesn't get back up.
Oh, hell. Are you dead or dead?
They are disgusting flesh!
do that! For sure!
As the hulking body of the Zomboss collapses, Her Majesty reappears! You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery! She will now grant you entrance to the Sacred Chamber. That holds...
The Sword of Souls!
One soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's evil, and that's... more evil! When you think about it. Yeah! Give me the sword! Give me... what? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
I don't...
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. A little, double entendre. I did.
Oh well. Where my game go? Come back here. That was weird. Whatever. Well, that's bright.
All the fires are extinguished. The houses get put back together. The crowds are cheering for you.
We love you,
thanks. I love me too.
But Stallion says to, you know, look over here. He's gonna do something special for you.
Treasure it always.
Statue for sale? Anyone want to buy a statue? Half price?
Brilliant work, Fightmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
special. Just the hero of Brighthoof.
The hero of Brighthoof? I've never met a Fate Maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me wares on the house. Now, while you're seeing your way around Brighthoof, go and talk to the lovely lass who runs the Soda Tavern. That's Izzy. She was a mean find. Soda!
Bye. Yeah.
Waves you over in that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
My reputation precedes me, and for once, I'm not getting slapped.
Barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
Not sure I'm doing there yet, so. What was new? Go with the colors.
Right this way.
Where are we going? Over here.
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today.
Embers in the hall.
Hello, Floor. I've got a goblin problem. Head to my farm if you're hungry for violence and money. Meet me at my herb garden toot suite.
So much. Oh, did someone say encore? I heard encore. Well, as you wish.
Boring.
Please shut up. One before. Embers in the heart. Coax Lane up. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, did someone say encore? I heard encore. Well, as you wish.
All right. I have to fire this way.
Dear Ectobert Swazowski, I am writing you once again to say we are not interested in your ridiculous design for a ship that floats on air instead of water. It's been tried before, and it's far too flammable. We're sticking with seaborne vessels. The ocean's not going anywhere. Besides, I can't be seen favoring you. Not after that incredible weekend we spent together at a schooner con. Call me.
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
Okay. Ah, that.
Tavern keep, tell the cooks, serve up your finest. Pour me the sweetest of all that's on tap.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
Just the poem for you. Tavern keep, tell the cook, serve up your finest. Pour me the sweetest of all that's on tap. Ready a room that is fit for her highness. Tonight I shall lay down in luxury's lap. I will gnaw all the softest of old bread heels. Water my ginger ale up as is proper. Clear me a spot in the stable's good hay. For tonight, our tavern keep, I have two coppers.
Over at Stubbly's Bubbly's. He says he's sticking to unsweetened flavored soda water, but my spies at the docks have seen some sassafras get unloaded, and it sure didn't go to my kicks. I don't like it. This city's pop market belongs to Isabel Bloodtooth, and if Stubbly thinks he can rattle her bottles, well, we'll see whose cap gets popped.
A devilish puzzle of genius design tempts you from nearby. Think you got the moves to win its prize?
Start over at this rate. Yep, it was right there. Darn. I could have made it. Got sidetracked with a lucky die. Oh well.
I've lost my marbles. Would you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think. Elden wants to be a hero one day. Silly. Helping people who chase you with pitchforks for totally accidental and therefore not your fault property damage sounds daft to me, but he gets so excited. I play along. He's cute when he's excited.
Ooh, that was close.
What? That one was unfair on purpose!
Ooh. Hey.
You found a marble. You remember what to do, right? Because I don't.
Get in there to you first. I see a ladder. Must be an entrance piece here. Probably something I'll get to later. Oh, wait. Something's happening.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city,
Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. Kneel and be knighted.
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now.
Oh. Damn.
No!
I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead.
Buttstallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a
second. Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
Fate Maker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Ray hells, what now? It's coming from beyond the docks. Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much.
Oh, no. The Pyramid has awoken.
Right. The Pyramid. I know what it is, but the good people of this city will need an explanation.
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret, we're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
I know we're still in the mourning period, but, am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
Okay.
As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
What will we do without a queen? Rule?
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Hi there. I need to get across this here ocean. Heard great stuff about your ships.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Okay.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense. I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
Lovely.
He's the harshest critic.
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped.
What?
There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half-bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the half-bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. If you return from those woods, find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh, the Weepwild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the south of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Inks, and Wibbles. Did you read any of the badass tome?
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it.